Spyro fans, and we have the second part, and we're going to get a Dark Hollow. Now, of course, I'm your host, Kansas Lupus. Welcome back to the Gamer's Den, a place, a show where you, the viewer, come to be the host for all the video walkthroughs and playthroughs. Just stay for the pop culture and knowledge of the area. Purple Boy doesn't seem to be getting a new game anytime soon, so we're just going to have to play his old games. We're going to do. I love that sound. Oh. Why I keep trying to do a specific button? Why I keep trying to use triangle? I guess because I'm used to the hover mechanic. Oh. What's missed you? What's a thing I'm missing? Nope. I love the music, and I'm loving the fact that the original creator of this music came back to do it again. Frogs here. Oh man.
Oh, it's you. I wasn't sure if you'd see those annoying living creatures. Of course, they wouldn't bother me, but in the end, metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
Up for some frog legs.
Big enemies like this get off with a club and cannot be charged. But a quick flame, that should be it. Hmm.
World complete. Lots of treasure. Like a dragon, you collect a lot of treasure. Can't go that way yet. It's two. Okay, now I go on to town square. Chickens. Nails.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the balls. Use the L2 and the R2 buttons to get a good look.
Devlin.
Thanks, Spyro. Oh, I had the worst itch on the tip of my wheel. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing X at the very top of your jump?
And I hate that thief. Ah, shit. Figures. Okay. Okay, you got hit by some of the embers, but okay. Thank you. My egg, I think. I didn't know how to do that when I was younger.
Thank you for releasing me.
I do hate that a lot of them are just that. No.
Thank you for releasing me.
That didn't work out for me. Toasty. Time to confront the boss. Shepherds. Doing too much. I'm scaring you. Now, Evan. Really back there. I'm so sorry, ladies and gentlemen. We'll fix this. I am sorry. Voila. What's that? vacuum's not very hot, is it, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, wait. The peacekeepers. So as we started here by doing this, Titan. The North Booty. There's no way I found 12,000 treasure. No, I haven't. Pretty neat, huh? Hard to believe that this game has held up so well. Being over 20 years old. Has its moments, but... Set the leg thief down. Okay, then. Oh boy. Magnus. That's gonna do it for this particular video. We'll see you guys next time. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, and ring the bell for notifications. And of course, go to the comment section down below and let us know what you think of it. We'll see you guys next time. Bye.